What a difference a season makes. Yeah. We are so close to a conference title.
Yeah.
One win last year on the cusp of maybe going on a conference championship, and kind of a reason why some fans were in an uproar that the game wasn't going to be played here instead of Boise is because, you know, these two teams have played 20 times over their history, and Fresno has only won once in Boise and never on the blue turf, and that's Smurf turf, so
yeah,
they've got
Smurf
a challenge
turf
ahead of them, guys.
Yep.
It's championship week for the Fresno State football team. Bulldogs play Boise State this Saturday on that blue turf in the Mountain West Championship. Sports anchor Chris Alvarez has more with the Bulldogs ahead of Saturday's kickoff.
What a year it's been for Fresno State. 9 wins this season and 3 trophies. You remember the Valley Trophy against San Jose State, the old oil can against San Diego State, and the milk can against Boise State this past Saturday. One more trophy and one more win to go. That would be the Mountain West Championship game this Saturday in Boise.
All those things you just said, they will never hear in here. You know, they hear that from all of you all the time. And so my biggest job is to have them not listen to you all. You know, I hate to say that, but that's really the truth.
Coach Tedford staying true to form with a laser focus for the Bulldogs ahead of this week's Mountain West Championship game in Boise.
There's a lot of excitement, emotion that goes into it, but we'll make sure our players understand that if we just do what we always do, which is prepare with focus all week long, take one day at a time, it's another football game.
A rematch against the same Broncos team the Dogs just defeated this past Saturday in the regular season finale.
Each week's a new game plan, so it's about execution for whatever they may bring. And like I said, they're going to make their plays. They're a great football team, and hopefully we make ours. And that's what it comes down to.
Kickoff is set for 4:45 Pacific on Saturday. Stay with ABC 30, both on air and online, for your Mountain West Championship coverage all week long leading up to the big game. With the Bulldogs, Chris Alvarez, ABC 30, Action News.